Hello, my dear friends, welcome to our channel. Myself Shilpa. The first thing which we need is some salt. I'm using the Himalayan pink salt, about 2 tablespoons, and along with I'm using some body wash and some hot water. And mixing it together, I'm going to dip my feet for about 15 minutes. Along with that, I'm going to just brush my feet with this brush which I bought from a medical store, which we use to clean our fingernails, and this will help to remove all those dead cells as we are dipping our feet in the hot water. It will be dissolved easily. With a cuticle pusher, I'm going to clean my nails so that it will be cleaned thoroughly. And after a couple of minutes, I'm just taking out my feet from that and I'm going to start my scrubbing. That I'm going to use the coffee powder. You can use any kind of coffee powder you are having. So with that, I'm going to mix some coconut oil. You can use any brand which you are having. And what this will do is, this will nourish and make your skin smoother, brighter and lighter, and will remove the cellulite. Scrub it for about 2 to 3 minutes and wait for about 2 minutes extra to get the more benefits of that, and afterwards just wash it away with some cold or hot water. And now I'm going to start my masking. So for masking, I'm using sandalwood face mask, or it's a mask actually, it's a sandalwood paste which I bought from Mysore when I went there. So it is actually a very good formula for the skin, because I'm using it for about the past 5 to 6 months, and it is the best. You can also use the sandalwood stick if you're having. This is more convenient to me. This is included with the rose water, so I'm going to apply it all over my feet so that it will make my skin more brighter and lighter. Because of the winter, my skin skin had dull and dark and the skin was very dried. So this will help it to be the best. After waiting for about 5 to 10 minutes, just wash it off and pat it dry with a normal cloth. So next I'm going to file. I'm using the glass filer which make the nails so glossy and it will make the nails look like so shiny. And I'm just going to use that. I've already reviewed it in my another video, so go check it. So to moisturize, I'm going to use some olive oil from PRZ brand which I bought from Amazon. You can use any other oil or moisturizer whichever you like to make the skin more better and softer. So now I'm going to use my nail polish. It's from New You and it's a really good gorgeous shade of pink, and I'm going to apply all over so that my manicure will be completed. Hope you all like my video. So if you liked it, please do subscribe to my channel, click the bell button and make it in all sections so that you will be updated in all my new video uploads. And also please do share it and please do support me. So this is Shilpa signing off. From myself Shilpa, stay tuned till my next great video comes. Thank you.